I'll call it.
Alright. Good, because we're probably not level-headed enough for this.
So, we'll go to 40.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yep.
40's good.
Ready here.
Ready.
Ready.
How you like it?
Yeah.
Presume 40, go.
Oh, already it's too small. But that's alright. Let's do this.
It is complete murder death.
Murder, man.
I think I'd rather stick to the crystal variety, thanks.
But sky blue, Mr. White.
Fuck!
You goddamn right.
I just want my fries.
Fries?
Come on, Mr. White. Yeah, science, bitch.
Fries? What fries?
Now the fun begins, right?
It's like a wicked 3 a.m. fast food restaurant.
Oh, hello,
McDonald's.
Thanks, Mike.
Jack in the Box.
McDonald's.
Jack in the Donald's. I love them.
Cumberland Farms.
Hey, 7-Eleven. We don't have any companies down here, so we have 7-Elevens.
I just had to make do. I can't think of a lot of other places that are full 24/7 around here.
And gas is $1.95 this right now. It's nice.
I think I just filled up.
Darky, I like that name. Darky committed suicide.
Here, Darky.
Oh, you fish! Take two.
Then call me in the morning.
Yeah.
Don't call me in the morning, but I'll probably be asleep.
Well, fine. Afternoon.
Afternoon.
You know, it feels so much different now that there's no Megas involved.
Wait, is my ship pink and red?
I have the default colors.
According to, yeah, I have custom colors and my name is red, but my number is pink.
So it should be, I think, red and pink.
Like blue and white.
That could work.
I'll do that next time.
Red and maybe the light orange for me. Yeah, fuck that. I'm just gonna do whatever color the game gives me. That was unfortunate and stupid.
That was a series of unfortunate events.
Alright.
It was weird. On the radio today, they were talking about how Oprah's producing this new movie about three orphaned siblings who go through these troubled times. I'm like, so she's doing a series of unfortunate events.
Except it's not funny.
Well, neither was a series of unfortunate events.
Unless you consider the way the narrator was.
I read that entire series and it was awesome.
You know, there is one thing about that, though. It still left its mark on TV tropes as well.
And nobody's dying. That's weird.
I liked the movie, too.
Yeah, the movie was good. But yeah, no, I mean, does the term lemony narrator mean anything to you?
Well, lemony snicket?
Yes.
Yeah.
Like, you can tell right away, having read the books, what exactly it's meant. By that term. Depending on knowing your nothing else quite have.
Get your spread fire cannon away from my anus.
Is that pygmy?
That was me saying that, yeah.
Okay. Okay, duly noted.
I adopted a voice for it.
Hey, who's trying to get behind me like some smartass? Oh, speaking of smartass. I think I could actually go for one right now.
Smartass?
Yeah. Yeah, I think I'll probably fix myself one after this.
Why do I even bother?
How? Out of determination.
Out of the love for the game.
That too. out of the, it's not about winning, it's about friends who do stuff together. You
about
and me,
fun.
Anywhere, anytime at all.
Down here in DBox.
In the deepness of space.
The deep blue box.
Well, I guess it's kind of blue. And brown.
Blue and brown.
And green.
Cold poop.
We're counting only the wall colors here, right?
Well, I mean, I guess. Ow! I got hit with a fusion cannon. But I didn't hear a one shot.
Yeah, wrong game mode. Ow, jeez. Is he?
Ow, Jesus.
Ow, okay. That's
oh, crap.
It's not that huge, actually.
That's what she said.
Nah, that was just the main things.
Now someone's dishing so hard.
That's also what she said, isn't it? Ow!
Because
oh my god! Gee, thanks, game. That was really well planned.
Game's like, you're welcome.
It really is right now.
He's like, now we can be a family once again.
Yeah, let's try not to get caught on those jagged edges.
Don't worry, Captain, we'll buff out those edges.
For fuck's sake.
Stop me, monkey man!
Hey! Hi!
The monkey knows stop me, show.
Where
the monkey knows
everything?
Stop I, show.
What is up?
Up is up.
What is bag?
Bag is bag. Bag is waggle bagger.
Why?
Do you feel blame?
What?
Do you feel blame? Are you mad? It's like Wolf of Bob Ross Man is your friend. Who's very random.
Oh, okay, that was bad.
Bet it's for the literature for a waggle bagger.
Wagamama.
I'll have what he's having.
That's actually a documented answer in one of Charles Manson's parole hearings.
Ew.
Amazing, because it just spouted off the top of his head and was rich.
Yeah, I know. He just managed to make perfect impressions of someone suffering brain damage.
Pretty sure he has Dane Bramage.
That's actually a guy who plays his sense on YouTube. Hi, Dane Bramage.
If you're watching this, then you have nothing better to do with your life than watch Netflix videos.
Congratulations! I have another viewer in that case.
Napta, can you stop that right now?
You're acting like I'm in first place when I'm not.
I'm in first place.
See? You stop that right now, why don't you?
D1 is my game, man.
It goes to show that maybe the only reason I got first in that other game was because of the defense. Did we take 40 for this one?
I don't remember. 40? Yeah, okay. Yeah, I never actually played D2 until I joined the Rangers. You can't back into a corner and then kill yourself. I am a vision of something in your head.
Alright, Mr.
Blazing over a ceiling,
yes?
Yes.
Oh, hi.
Hi. No! I tried to dodge that.
Well, how's that for a bye?
Bye.
Hey!
It's not a buy if I didn't play in that tournament game. I mean, it is a buy if I didn't play in that tournament game. Never mind. I ruined my own joke.
Good job.
Thanks.
Hey, no.
Hey, no. You're an all-star.
No, it's not an all-star.
Ah!
It's a nothing star.
Yeah, everyone's growling. That's what we've become. Growling Gregory's.
Or something. Growling Gregory's.
I like how you finished a different thought and then went back to that one.
That was just more of my eye roll.
Oh, Gregory Growly's.
Oh my god!
What? Tiger on the steel.
Hey, who spawned there and thought it was cute?
Me.
Well, you can die for it.
Oh, I'm kind of just worthy, I don't know.
And I can die for that. A punishment for my crimes, I guess. Even if I don't know what they are. Hey!
Game. Damn, really close towards the end there.
Good game, guys. Yeah.
That last hope was fired on the third game.
I don't think that changed the scores at all, so we're good.
I just thought I'd let you know.
Yeah.
Who's calling this one?
I am. Pygmy, Skywarp, Swarthy, Tigeron, Napta, Darky.
Agreed.
Yep.
Agree.
Well, I guess the balance itself out. Good game, guys.